Hi, today's our topic is axioms of probability. What are axioms? Axioms means rules. Okay, let's see first axiom. Probability of any event A, P of A, greater than or equal to 0, which means probability of any event is non-negative number. Probability of any event is a non-negative number, or probability of any event is a positive number. So the probability of event A is always a non-negative real number. Next, axiom 2, under that, first one is probability of S, P of S equal to 1. Here S is a sure event. For sure event, probability is always 1. P of S equal to 1. Event S is an universal set and it is a sure event. Therefore, its probability is always 1. Next, P of pi. P of here pi is a null event. Probability of null event equal to 0. Probability of null event or impossible event. P of pi equal to 0. The probability of a null event or an impossible event is always 0. So, P of pi equal to 0. Next, axiom 3. The probability of union of n number of mutually exclusive events is equal to the sum of the individual event probabilities. So, mutually exclusive events means all the events are not same, or mutually exclusive events means all the events are disjoint. Suppose an events, so n equal to 1 comma 2 comma 3 up to so on capital N. An mutually exclusive events means a1 a2 a3 a4 a5 up to so on an, all the events are mutually exclusive. Okay, all the events are not same. Mutually exclusive events means all the events are not same. The probability of union of n number of mutually exclusive events is equal to the sum of the individual probabilities. So, axiom 3 can be written as probability of union of n equal to 1 to n, an equal to summation of n equal to 1 to n, p of a suffix n, p of an. Or this equation also can be written as p of a1 union, p of a2 union, up to so on union, p of an equal to p of a1 plus p of a2 plus p of a3 up to so on p of an. So, for n mutually exclusive events, union of probabilities. For n mutually exclusive events, union of probabilities equal to summation of probabilities. Okay, thank you. Next, A and B are two events. A and B are mutually exclusive events. P of A union B equal to P of A plus P of B. Thank you.